Orthodox Jews are in a pickle, but it's not a kosher dill. And they're brissed off about it. Get it, briss? Hebrew national hot dogs aren't kosher. At least some consumers say so. Oy vey! Kosher means the food is prepared according to strict Jewish dietary laws. The triangle K symbol on packaging means those foods meet the guidelines. According to the lawsuit filed in Minnesota, ConAgra, the parent company to Hebrew National, uses AER Services, Inc. to process their meat, claiming the company falls a bit short of meeting those strict kosher laws, saying the kosher symbol is a fraud. Consumers claim in the suit that the meat processes for the dogs weren't kosher, and that the company even fired or threatened to retaliate against employees who spoke out. Hebrew National says, baloney. Kosher, of course.
We're kosher, and have to answer to an even higher authority.
They stand behind their product and its kosher status. There's always one way of being certain. Just check to see if the wiener has been snipped.
Don't